CCS in Norway is a big topic. There is a huge amount of activity. We have, of course, one flagship project, which is the Northern Lights project, actually storing the CO2 offshore. And in NCCS, we're extremely proud to have both Equinor and Total Energies, who are in the joint venture for the Northern Lights. But also, we have Hafslund Oslo Celsio and Heidelberg Cement, both of which are storing their emissions offshore in the Northern Lights project.